are on our way to see Kelsea Ballerini in Knoxville. We'll be there in 2 hours and 32 minutes. Going through the mountains.
Boy, with your hat back, I kinda like that. If you wanna walk my highway, I'ma shoot you straight up. Show me what you made of. I don't have time to waste on the boys that are playing the games, leaving the girls crying out in the rain. So tell me, baby, do you got what it takes?
Middle school and high school is that, you know what? You are exactly who you're supposed to be. And it's okay to feel however you need to feel, because you are exactly who you're supposed to be. And people may tell you differently, but you know what? They're wrong. And one thing that I've learned is that square pegs make the world go round. You know what? Sing it with me.
What if we were all the same, same rules, same game, and we weren't allowed to change anything about anything that anybody's ever done before? Wouldn't that be boring? All spinning on a ride, all walking on a line that they drew a long time ago. And you know that you don't have to go where they go. You can go write your own story. So, hey, you gotta be, you oughta be. So, do you?
You can choose if you're bad, if you're good, if you're left or right, speaking your heart out. You can be what they say, you can be a cliche, you can tear up the box in. Everybody gotta be themselves. Everybody gotta dream out loud. Everybody gotta be themselves. Square pegs make the world go round. Da 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 da. Da, 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 da. You're choosing your ex. Oh, we already know it.
Might be sitting on my hand. You might be acting like you're my man while you listen to the cover band, thinking you're a rock star, singing my favorite song. That the girl from your past hasn't been here all along.
Sing it with us. You're still in love with your ex. I'm gonna cry.
Of course I'm gonna cry. I really, my 2 years here were two of the most like character and career defining years of my entire life. And my biggest advice to anyone in middle school or high school is to find what makes you happy and do it. And if that is music, I want to help. So I am donating along with iHeartRadio and ACM's $20,000 to Central High School. Because great things happen when music's around. I really believe that. So keep singing, y'all.
It means so much when you have somebody special that gives back. The highest award that we can give, that we bestow on our students, is the Bobcat Award, representing the very best of what Central has.
Thank you.
It's my honor.
Thank you.
This is the coolest award I've ever gotten and I ever will get, I promise you that. Thank you. Song for you.
this ain't us. But all you care about is if the pretty cheerleader thinks you're cool. See you Friday. Take her out after the football game. Cause it's 4 years later and you can't get off of the elevator that's going up. Cause you're growing up and the world gets cruel. You're still living in high school. Why you can't forget it, cause you're living like you're 17. But this ain't high school, where all you care about is if the pretty cheerleader thinks you're cool. See her Friday and take her out after the football game. Cause it's 5 years later and you can't get off of the elevator that's going up. Cause you're growing up and the world gets cruel. You're still where everybody stopped and stared and cared and knew your name. Cause this is the real world, I don't know you like that. You can remember, but you can't go back to high school. Woo! Where all you care about is if the pretty cheerleader thinks you're cool. See her Friday and take her out after the football game. Cause it's 5 years later and you can't get off of the elevator that's going up. Cause you're growing up and the world gets cruel. You're still living in high school. When you're still living in it 5 years later. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tennessee. I haven't been here since I was like 5 years old, or maybe a little older than that, because I used to have family here, but last night was an amazing show, one of the most amazing shows I've ever been to, and I just can't believe it's over, but here's to Chapter 2, album release week, Kelsea Ballerini, unapologetically, this Friday.